counterintuitive, isn't it?
Okay. To the right.
No.
Just all feels wrong, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's so high up in the air, it's going to be worried by these little potholes.
I'm going to go left.
What am I checking right for?
Old habits.
Like the Brooklands track. Get right up on the edge. Waterfall coming down, I hadn't realised that before.
Okay, so we'll go up at a constant speed.
Yeah.
See how we do.
A little bit quicker. Load back on.
Okay.
Just leave it to do its own thing on the way down.
Don't brake, and we'll keep to the right.
Okay. Yeah, that is weird. So it's maximum of 2 miles an hour?
No, you can go up to 11 miles
an hour. Oh, right, okay.
And it works off the cruise control, so you can do that
adjust
as you're descending.
It. Right. Yeah. If you feel happy, you can go a bit quicker.
Yeah. Here you've got a 17 degree side angle.
Mm-hmm. Just about coming through there. You can see why the Green Lane boys just want to find the craziest, most extreme places to have a go, can't you?
Yeah. I think their objective of the day is actually to get towed out.
Yeah.
Or rather winched out.
If you can't get stuck, you're not trying hard enough.
Yeah. Yeah. Straight and take it nice and slow. You feel it bouncing on two wheels.
Theater in there.
Straight across.
Houston, we've landed. I'm glad we did a second actually, Rick.
Hey?
I'm glad we're doing this second after that big lunch.
Yeah.
The track driver was much easier on the stomach.
So, a wheel in the middle gully.
A wheel in the middle.
Yeah.
Going in on the left hand side as we are. Nice and slow. slowly.
Yeah.
Bit slower. Now turn to the right. Turn to the right. As we go up, straight through the car.
Oh yeah.
Oh look at the wheel.
Oh yeah.
Now you're definitely.
Oh, now you're balancing.
That's a good one.
Oh.
That's brilliant.
I'm trying to just hold it.
That's brilliant.
On the diagonal.
Back the other way. Move to the centre of the car.
Oh, it's very clever,
right.
Isn't it?
Into the left.
There was literally one point there where we had two wheels in
yeah.
contact,
yeah.
two doing math. Yeah.
What did we get to before?
16. Well, we were 68, flashing 69, wasn't it?
Just briefly
yeah.
go to 69, didn't it?
4x4 stepping up.
So, what's the answer to it then? Just to creep as slowly as possible.
As slowly as possible.
And try and find a little hole to put a wheel in to get 70.
Yes!
Trouble is, you can't see anything in front of you, can you, in terms of the surface? So.
It's a bit like being in a video game.
52. 54. Hey. 58.
69.
Come on. Just a bit more. 69.
Solid 69.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Simon must have been, unless they're lying to us, he must have got his wheel just in a hole or something.
Yeah, he went and let the tyres down the front, didn't he?
You could get 70 just on the right edge.
In the right little
right
bit,
angle,
yeah.
But normally you're talking late 60s. Normally something like 68, 69.
Yeah. Through the middle bit.
If you want to, yeah.
Uh-huh. There yet, haven't we? The log pile. This looks like a Top Gear bit, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Is it metal?
No,
it's
wood.
But it's quite slippery, yeah.
Yeah,
it keeps
you
around.
It's had water through it on coming off the tyres.
Yeah. Through the river there and just follow it.
To that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Little canal.
We tried the marshy bit on the right over there.
Left.
Left again.
Yep. didn't make it.
Uh-huh.
So we're going to have to go backwards.
Right.
So we're going into reverse. So we're all clear.
Yeah.
DSR's on.
Uh-huh.
You go down on the brakes.
Yeah.
All the weight's under the bonnet and it's going to start sliding around.
Right.
All you've got to do now is keep the car straight.
Straight.
Take your foot off the brake.
Right. And just let the DSR control the speed of it.
Yep.
It's all right, isn't it? Easy.
Yeah.
Temptation
very often is to turn to look where you're going, and that moves the steering wheel.
Yeah.
So you know it's clear, you've been up it.
Yeah.
Take something like that tree and just steer against it.
It's
and that will keep you straight.
Yeah.
But as long as you've got the mechanism anyway of knowing where you're
How's it generating the image from above then? It's just all computer generated.
Yeah, that I think is a static image.
Right.
So you've got images round.
Okay,
and
so it's just got cameras in the heads of the doors or something taking that, and it's just an image of the car superimposed.
Exactly.
Over. Right.
Yeah. Okay, let's go up and over.
Aim for the tree.
That's it. Okay. And now we go straight through.
Yeah, I thought if with the left wheels on the drive bit it would help, but it didn't really.
Right. Oh, you got it.
Well done.
You just feel it grip as I
Well done, yeah, really good.
Down the steps.
So just stop at the top, was it?
Yeah, stop at the top on the brake.
Okay.
And then just edge over. Now off the brake. Off the brake.
That's weird, isn't it? take it anywhere, couldn't you?
One thing, but the other thing is if they get it all wrong
and
you've got
stuck,
nowhere to
go. Yeah, true.
So just wait until it's like actually all these obstacles, just wait until it's clear and you can take your own time.
Mm-hmm.
And if you watch somebody else, you know where the best parts are to get the best grip and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a no fishing sign.
Is it?
Here comes the backlash.
That's okay, I mean we're right up on level 3.
Where is the air in inlet for these, intake for these? Because I know the landing defenders, they sort of have them high up on the wing,
snorkel,
don't they?
Didn't they?
Yeah. And the air,
yeah, that's right, it is up on that, on that side.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the other thing...
We're getting drive off-road everywhere now.
Well, you might as well, aren't you? 19. 20.
And the other thing with the land rovers is, of course, never when you're in water, never stall it.
Yeah.
Because the exhaust pipe.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Is under
the
water.
Water.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And I've known that happen, and it because it's hot, the whole system, it just takes the cold water straight through and into the engine block. I think the technical term for it is hydraulic.
Giving the under 17s the bullet holes and the driving on an uneven surface.
Get them used to driving on the public road, that's
slowly,
the thing.
Slowly, I guess.
Stop here.
Okay.
Pop us into park. Push the silver piece in at the end. That's it.
That's
great.
Cool.
Change seats and I'm driving back. Thank you.